My name is Terrelton Conwell.
Terrence Jones.
Nathan DeShalber.
Pastor Bruce.
Rashonda Poe.
My name is David Gray, and I am the director for the Revealing Truth Television Department.
I serve on the dance ministry, which is called Divine Purpose.
All the call prayer partners.
The prison ministry.
KC Squared.
I serve in the Revealing Truth Ministries soul winning department. What we do, we go out into the community, and we put feet to the vision, so to speak. So we get out, we knock on doors, we tell people about Jesus, we share the love of Christ in the community.
We expand the vision, pastor's vision for this church, for this community. We put the message that God has given him out on the airwaves.
It's an outreach to go into the places where the Word of God is not represented.
Well, Divine Purpose is basically a place where you can express your worship through dancing. A lot of people think when they see us in the sanctuary that it's not for 40 and up, but it's for all ages and just worshiping God through dancing.
We minister the baptism of the Holy Ghost, salvation, rededication to people.
We take college students in their 4 years of college and we transform their lives.
I like to say we're like the life link of the body of Christ. We link people life to Christ. We really take the time to not only get folks saved, but to disciple them, you know, really start that process and try and build a strong foundation for new believers coming in.
When I first interviewed for the position of television director with Pastor Poe, he told me point blank, he wasn't hiring me to fulfill a position or to do a job. He was hiring me to expand the vision. Our job is to take Pastor Poe's message and get it in front of as many people as possible.
When I minister, it's me and him and nobody else, and that's what makes me, you know, do what I do.
After Pastor Poe have ministered the word of God unto the people, and they have received it, he give us the opportunity to minister to these people, to bring them on over into this life that we have experienced. I look at it as giving birth. We give life to people.
Since the time that I was able to lead someone else to Christ, sharing the gospel and the passion that I have for Jesus, and somebody got saved, and when I saw them get saved, that had a tremendous impact on me. I'm like, man, I want to see this happen over and over and over.
Drive is what it's always been, to win people to Jesus.
Doing the will of God.
Making relationships that will never be erased and never change forever.
In 2014, I see the dance ministry expanding 100 strong, doing different conferences and workshops all over the Tampa area as well as internationally.
In 2014, I see awesome things happening, from having a jamboree to where we introduce all the campuses together and the students come together like a conference, and we exchange weaknesses for strengths again.
We do deal with the juveniles also. And so what we're doing is we're looking to start something where the children can come out of the jail and be mentored by the church.
And the industry is changing technically so rapidly that it's truly amazing what is out there right now and becoming more and more affordable. So I'd like to see us make the move to HD sometime this year.
In 2014, Pastor talked about the vans that he's buying. You know, he wants to buy a van. Well, when I heard that, I said, wow, well, I want to just fill those vans up with people and send them out in the community.
When you come and you want to serve and be a part of KC Squared, the exchange, just come with energy and hopes that you move from one quarter to another quarter and help the students just gather relationships and build them up.
I'm here to teach you. I tell my dancers I'm a free tool, use me. Basically, to someone who wants to serve, you don't have to be an experienced dancer. Most of the dancers are not experienced, but through practice and preparing is what we're looking for.
We can teach you to do the technical stuff. We can teach you to run a camera. We can teach you to direct the service. More than anything, we need faithfulness out of our members of our department.
You got to feel in your heart that, okay, I want to see someone come to Christ. You have to love people. You got to really love people. And you have to have a desire to see change in people's lives.
Number one, be committed to the people that are there. And number two, make sure you're there with something to say, that God's put something on your heart that they need to hear.
God doesn't necessarily need your ability, he needs your availability. Pastor Singleton teaches you how to hear from God. He helps you to learn how to grow in the things of God so that you can be led by the Holy Spirit. And the growth that happens from being in that department is tremendous.
This year is an awesome year, where the Spirit of God, I believe, is gonna move like never before.